Hello world, welcome back to Subway 23 Let's Play Shadowrun Dragonfall Director's Cut. As usual, this is Jason. Unfortunately, I've been a good 20-30 minutes into this episode and my screen did not pick up correctly. I just now noticed it. So I am in a mission called Lockdown and just finished what I believe to be the main battle. I killed an albino basilisk and a whole bunch of hellhounds. It wasn't really much of a fight. Solo. I mean, it took a little damage, but I didn't use any type of medicine or anything. And the first portion of that episode was spent finding med packs and stuff. So it really wasn't a big deal. What? The gates are finally open. And then we ran into this crazy doctor who's been essentially cannibal, building synthetic body parts in this bio lab and eating them, so he's, even though they're metahuman and he's human, he's still gone crazy from cannibalism, I guess. Dangerous work, illegal in most places, but not here in Berlin. Our investors needed it that way. Yeah, too risky here in Berlin. No problems with the law. Because there is no law. Just have to be careful. It's all just meeting me in. Nope, that's it. Quarantine disengaged. Horrible conclusion to that terrible show is waiting for Phil in his media center. You know how it ends? Not particularly. To honest Rex and his elf sweetie's dad make up. A bunch of elves fight. Get their asses kicked, and the whole subplot is dropped because the show's effects budget got cut in the end. Quarantine is over. Yes. Peace will be known in both of my head. Alright, walk down. Threaten this man. Uh-oh, what's going to happen here?
Thank you.
Seriously, stop missing. We've done it! We've done it, my friends! And the hordes have been defeated. Stalwart Elfling, overroot you always. Thank you. All right. So he promised upon delivery that he would install. It sounded like it was a pretty good deal. Looking young woman marches down the aisle, dragging her three screaming children behind her, two boys and a girl, each around 6 years old. And the woman, as the woman nears you, her eyes fix on a dozen pouches of bioengineered meat that you liberated from freezer. She opens her mouth to say something, but at the moment, the little girl jams a finger into the boy's nose. The boy howls, and the young mother's shoulders slump. Slowly, robotically, she turns back towards her destination and begins to trundle forward, dragging her squalling offspring forward. Eventually, you disembark gratefully, lugging a freezer's worth of BioWare samples behind you. This simple fact that is near the end. They only have one more level they can upgrade. I had to question whether or not this adventure is near an end. Thank you. But I'm going to do that in the next episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, all that jazz. And above all else, have fun. This is Jason signing off.